So here are the Lorentz transformations that we derived earlier. An expanding beta we have. So now let's suppose your velocity is much, much smaller than c. Then what is gamma approximately equal to? And what is the ratio v over c approximately equal to?